Hello everyone and welcome to a TF2 gameplay. Today we'll be getting in playing as the medic.
I am fully charged.
No way. Yeah, I started something. A dance party. I got some friends here nerd next door and Young Hong. Check Young Hong out because this guy don't have a YouTube, he's just sitting there with his scrappy hat. Nah. I got this instead. Well, in my inventory, but not with me. I'm gonna play with my diamond head, and I'm walking into a frigging wall. Gonna get those heals for my team, yo. Knock him dead. Oh god, I just got launched. That was too many rockets. Yes, too many. Not enough defense, too many rockets. Yeah, I got the crit creed for those tank rounds, but we don't really need it right now. I was actually more thinking about a quick fix. Woo! Getting saucy with all these rockets. Oh god, scout army. I don't have my Uber rare. We're just gonna have to sit here and defend this here bomb, my mom. While he runs off for no reason. Back from the dead, saving him a small walk. Ah, why does this always happen for me? What in the world? I think I should have invested more in rocket resistance. Boop! There we go. Oh, missing the action. This here's not a very good. Take my side of your face. Jesus Christ. I need some health. Boop. There we go. They're over there doing the thing. Guys, the bomb's back here. You're defending a little too far up. Just gonna indicate it a little bit. I mean, seriously. The bomb is literally all the way back here. If even one gets past, we're pretty dang gone screwed. Good job, people.
I'm giving you a bonus.
I'm gonna equip the Kritzkrieg for this round so I can get rid of that tank. Alright, I'm equipping the Kritzkrieg so we can get rid of that there tank. Gotta get the Kritz. Ubercharge. Projectile shield. Well, I'm gonna wanna do it as much as possible. But I also want it to have some good duration.
Sound off if you're ready.
There's also a bunch of pyros. So I'm gonna get some fire resistance. Alright. I did not mean to open that.
Ready!
Bring me Metal Man to fight!
Holy crud. You spooked me. I must take a picture. I must take a picture! But now that he's off the piles of crack. Or cement, I don't know what's in these. Probably crack. Crack bag. Now I can finally do this.
Kabutus! Krapitus! What?
Medi magic.
Everybody ready?
For the Kritzkrieg!
Another successful procedure!
That's what this will be in a small bit.
We're under attack.
I'm just gonna like vape a little bit on my sweet 360. My sweet 360 healing scope. Something like that, I don't know. Whatever it is, there will be crits involved. Get him! Why do you get no Uber for healing a dead person? Why is that not a thing? Well, at least this guy being on low health gives me a better Uber charge rate, speed, that sort of thing. Oh crud. Yeah, I don't want to deal with that. Ouch. And a little bit more ouch. Maybe a little bit ouch. Just a little lot. You know, like a bunch. Oh god, that soldier's wasting space by sitting there and doing nothing. Soldier, get moving. That's a lot, pyro. I need to help, yo.
Wah!
Gimme. There we go. I'm feeling good. I need your speed. I need to heal you. I need you to be healed, I need everyone to be up and good to go. Guys, soldier, get moving. Clizman, stop sitting around, you idiot. Move. You're wasting a player spot if you are not moving. Now that that's over, I can go back to my minigun. Old. Well, good new faithful. There's gonna be a bunch of those Hoovers with the fish. There's also gonna be a bunch of them man as well. Let's see, I'm gonna get some medical expertise. I am. I'm also gonna get that over-eagle expert, because I really don't want to have to constantly heal literally everyone. I want them to at least be able to maintain their health for a small bit. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, don't you know?
Who is not ready? I am fully charged. Kabutus, Scrapitus.
Kabutus, Scrapitus. Get moving, people. Because I'm going to throw birds at everyone. There's a bird for you, a bird for you, a few birds for you, some... Actually, I've got a needle for you. Where we have two scabbards? No idea. We really only need one. I'm going for this guy. This guy can stay scout. This guy doesn't need to be scout. Getting in the battle. What the? Well, I totally got barraged. I am dead. You can't even blame your team for that one because, well, I'm just dead. I blame the bunches of demo men. I blame the other team. My lord, those demo men. That there was a lot of demos. I couldn't see him. I wasn't there. Here, Heavy, you can take care of that while I sit mostly safely and securely behind here. Mostly. Heavy, stay decently back. My shield won't be able to do much if you are right far away. But I got time for that. Medic needs health. Medic needs health like pretty dang bad. I need it. I've got a shield, but I'm gonna die. I'm gonna take that. It's mine. Yeah. Oh, that was a little reactive. No thanks. I'd rather not be hit by those giant gloves. Those things are evil, they are. Where the frick is the bomb? Hey! So, the kill counter does go up in MVM. Good to know. Unremarkable. Yeah, it takes a lot to red cut with these things because you, well, you can't do much as the medic, and you rely on kill assist and ubers. I think it's mostly uber based though. That's what it appears to be. You can try to shoot your sniper bullets, but it won't go through here, sister. I am going to stab you 32 times. Gotta get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get health, boom, boom, boom. Gotta get health. Oh, the heavy was offering it to me. Oh, that was nice of him. Back from the dead and reporting for duty. I didn't I didn't really pull this off at a good time. Oh well. Get back, boy! Good round, people. Let's do it again. Round. Stab. 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 There's gonna be a lot of crit soldiers and a bunch of pyros. I'm gonna want some crit resistance. I'm gonna go back on that a little bit so I can get rocket resistance. Actually, there's a lot of pyros, so I'm gonna get some pyro resistance, and I'm hoping that their rockets will be as slow as I hope. We don't need two medics. Why we do this? Jill.
Ready to charge.
Thank you, doctor. The NG is fine. I'm talking to Jilzu, who is a medic. I find it strange that people aren't replying to me. Normally they do. Well, while we're waiting, I suppose I can just check really quick. Hold on. There we go. There she blows.
Let's go.
My microphone should be in full working order. But I am a party medic. So naturally, when the game is slow, I dance. Dance like the conga, dunga, 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 doo 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 doo. Gotta have a party medic. Gotta love the party. And phasing through other teammates. This might be a problem. Might. No. Can people ready up Jesus? There we go. People sure took their time to prepare, didn't they? You have plenty of overheal now. That guy right there, those there guys. Nerd, stick behind my shield so that those there crit rockets won't do you bad. Now we just gotta deal with them. There we go. Now it's the other one. Back from the dead, Roger that. With the two medics we had, we still couldn't heal him because this one is oblivious, and this one right here that I am is also oblivious and can't aim at a scout. It's not like he's staying still or anything, though. I'm gonna keep this here sentry gun up. Yeah, that deals with that quite well. Nerd, no! You win your crits. What in the world? Gotta bring the team back. Back from the dead. And reporting for duty, I hope. No! I crouch jumped and it didn't even send me flying. Boo. Boo. I should have gone the wrong or the other way. I'll still get you some TF2 gameplay of their medic, but it won't be quite mine. Oh, loady, loady. Oh, sweet baby child. Sweet babe. Heal the lower health first, heal the other one second. Because they're taking longer. For show. For the show. Good job, people. Good job. Let us continue this great streak. Alright, so lots of rockets. That's all I see up there. I see lots of rockets. I can't really do anything about fists, but and the baseballs are just going to be plain annoying to deal with. Best I can do for people is a projectile shield. I want to get those over heels and those heels. Get some blast resistance and darn, I'm only 6 cash off. That's rather unfortunate. Could get some more better health regen though. Yeah, why not? I'm a medic, I need health. Do I not? It's an Aura Flare. Why does this guy go right? There you go.
Thank you, Herr Doctor.
Stop shooting yourself with your dang sentry. Damn it. Not good. I can overheal you stronger than the other medic. Is that or he just doesn't want to? And the other medic will have the overheal. Medic overheal me a little bit. Come on, man, I overhealed you. Overheal me, I need it too.
Thank you, Herr Doctor.
Well, it'll do. It's better than nothing. It's better than nothing. I'll take it. And this guy has a teleport to spawn canteen. Oh god. I hope he just doesn't teleport at a random to leave me here to die. Cause that there would suck. A whole grand amount. Nerd, go pull out your melee. Nerd, pull out your melee. I'll charge you. Nerd next door, pull out your melee, I'll charge you. Oh, for God's sake. Why will they not pull out the dang freaking thing? Nerd. Nerd next door. If you pull out your melee, I will charge you. Well, oh well. Not everything goes as planned. There we go, that takes care. Phew, that was a close one. Keeping them held up, keeping them held up, a shooting star. There's a sky like a medic, do 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 do. He's asking for medic, even though he has 750 hepto. He does not need lunch break, he'll have 750 health. This not good. Well, I'm keeping the team pretty alive. Get back here! I want to get you sawed. I would like to chop you in two. Take him down! Heavy, move it! There we go. I'll get him. That takes care of that. How do I don't understand. How did you have 750 health and then go to a big fat zero in 2 seconds? It must have been firing some hell load of rockets at you. Jesus. A sentry buster has arrived. British administrator. Bomber got bombed. Good job. Just a few more ribbits and we should be good to go for the round. Taking the hits for you guys, jeez. Whew, money. And I didn't even use my Uber. Oh, there's gonna be some speech. There's gonna be some speech. I gotta stab him. But where could they be? There's gotta be a spee somewhere around here. I think that scout with a spee looked naturally slow. Unnaturally slow. Good job, people. Good job. Oh, now we got some crit rockets. Crit rockets and medics. We're gonna need a pyro so we can push them there medics away from those critical soldiers. I gotta put all my resistance in all the right places. I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna have full overheal. Let's see. I'm gonna get crap ton of blast resistance and a crap ton of crits resistance, cause that thing is going to be the death of me. Yes, I feel like a million Deutschmarks. This is great. You get full over here, you get full over here, you get full over here.
Who is not ready?
Actually, I'm not ready now that I think about it.
Let's go.
Why did the heavies have freaking punching gloves or running? Seriously, it's not a good choice. And I can understand you'd want to get to the front line. But there's much better choices for the slow time not getting there. And he seriously used his crits for that crap. Really?
Ready.
Now I'm ready. I'm a floating magic. Medic. I am a medagician. Nah. Tough crowd. I'm sticking with it. I am a medagician. Three, 60 dance scope. I was on vacation and you guys called me out here to do this. What? What in the world? I can give you some better overheals. There you go. You should be good to go for a small beat. Oh my god. It's It's either that freaking rocket or those millions of pyros. Seriously. I'm sorry, guy in the chat, but I cannot be of service at the moment. I'm too busy playing the MVN. Bringing him back. Yeah, he makes me think he's a spee because of the fact that he never heals me, practically. I don't think he liked my comment about there being two medics. But, it seems fine in the composition now. It was at the time we had a bunch of scouts. Now that ain't a good idea. Then I don't know what is. I brought you back from the dead. You will obey my command. Bring him back. Oh, no, he died. He declined. Oh, God. With the freaking Uber. Ah, spy. Darren Spy. We had a great composition going until you came around, you stinking spy. Well, at least we could still get him. Come on, you gotta kill him, Heavy. Gotta use their tactics. Move it, move it. What? We were so close. Ah. That's stupid crap right there. That is. There was some stupid crap. Well, I do not think that we lost because of... We didn't lose because of dying. We lost because of composition. So, never mind. The other medic became a different thing. Never mind.
I am going to murder so many robots.
Great resistance.
Let's go.
Get some Uber charge cantinas. How much does it cost to share a cantina? 200? Jesus, that's expensive. Hell no. I would like to kill every single robot.
I cannot wait.
Everyone should be good to go. Yep. Everyone over here, good to go. Let's do this. Now that we got a pyro, hopefully he'll be able to blow the medics off the big bot. We're back. We are back with the dancing comp. Yeah. Dance party. Ah, you turd. Kill everyone but the pyro. That's what you get. I'd rather heal a sniper. You'd be lucky if I brought you back. Ah, crud, I accidentally used my canteen. What in the world? I guess my shield don't protect against fire. He just did the floppy, 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 flop. Everybody do the flop. Yeah! Hi! Family got home. Gotta say hi, or else they're gonna think I'm dead for some reason. Yeah, it's stupid. Did their stupid. I have the shield. Ah, crud. Well, it's not even worth, like, having my shield on for this crap. Oh god, he's going fat scout on us. I am survivalist! Ouch. A lot of ouch. Like, so much ouch, that only the ouchiest of ouches. They're coming in behind us with the criticals. Just buy anything at all. I just needed that full health. They're behind you. Get him! We need an air blast now. Air blast, air blast, air blast. Oh, thank God. Whew. That was close. Oh, thank God. That was so stressful. It was a D, but I'll take it. We got rid of the big bastard, so everything is good. Alright, two tanks. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need the Kritzkrieg now. Go in, Kritokrigo. A few flare pyros. Spies and snipers. So I'm gonna want that. And some moderate bullet resistance. But I'm definitely gonna want ubercharge rate and duration. Along with overheal expert. Or, you know, I'm gonna go with canteen specialist, and then I'm gonna become crit boosted. So that when I am done with Kritzkrieg and I am charging up again, I can give them crits, and then I can Kritzkrieg them up again. Hopefully. That's the theory. Don't ask for a medic when there's already a medic. Don't waste my time. Gotcha this time. Keeping those here.
Who is not ready?
I have started the dance party. Why we have two pyros? Nobody will know. I'll be the same. Should probably stop switching off people. Takes a little bit of Uber. not a tube, but it'll do. It will do. No. We don't got time for that.
Yep.
We have to take out this tank.
I am fully charged.
Why he has that up, I have no idea. He's got a normal minigun, so he does more damage, so I'm naturally gonna sleep him. For Makritskrieg of Doom. And I should probably get a move on because those there pyros are some able stangs. Woo! And we are gonna secure the victory. So if you liked watching this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. And leave a comment. If you have any suggestions for any games you'd like me to do in particular, or if you'd like to just play with me in general, send me a message. Hope to see you in the next video. Bye! Woo! Good job, team! Party! Party on the pole. Oh, I am so good.